Alan Soden, 85, took a case to a tribunal after claiming he couldn't get through to his back garden in Maidenhead, Berkshire, because of the way Raymond and Annette Timmins parked their car. The couple refused to stop blocking the area and said it was part of their 13-feet-wide parking space. Mr. Soden had been renting out the property since he bought it in 1987 and had never actually been a resident there. Things really got ugly after one of his tenants placed a note on his neighbor's car in 2015, saying, "Please don't block our gate." "I don't want to scratch your car with my bike." Mr. Soden eventually won his case, with the judge William Hansen deciding he should be able to get through the area because it was established practice. The judge said, "I am satisfied that Mr. Soden and his wife during the period of their ownership and his tenants have openly and continuously used the way as claimed and had done so for at least 20 years. But the court action over the last decade came at a great financial and emotional cost. Mr. Soden forked out £76,000 for legal bills, while the Timmins paid £45,000 to their lawyers. The couple were ordered to give Mr. Soden £27,000 to cover part of his fees. Following the ruling at the Land Registry Tribunal, Mr. Soden said, "I knew I was in the right, that is why I would not give up." Mrs. Timmins, 73, said she did not regret taking the matter to court, adding, "We have used all our life savings and had to draw down from Ray's pension pot, but it was a matter of principle."